So this is Benicia State Recreation Area. It's a huge state park located in between the cities of Vallejo and Benicia. It's primarily used these days as an exercise beacon for people in the surrounding areas. There's a road here that goes, I think, 4 miles. It's paved. People ride their bicycles and run. But the marsh itself is pretty interesting. This is a saltwater estuary. The habitats are quite diverse. They go from the rolling hills that you can see in the background to the marsh and into these kind of grasslands around. The forests are kind of interesting. There's a lot of different trees and variations of things like pine trees, lots of eucalyptus, oak trees, black walnuts, things like that. So the population and the ecology here is really diverse.